Okay, hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is a beautiful Saturday morning and Onyeka is here.
Yes,
Onyeka came to see us in the flesh. Yes,
I'm here. Right here, live.
Yeah, so I'm very excited. Plus I'm about to do an unboxing video for you guys because we got this parcel from Nigeria. Our friend who is into shipping business helped us organize it, and yeah, so I want to show you guys what we got from the motherland.
Straight from
Nigeria motherland soil. I'm telling you, Zubia, come and say hi. Leave and take us back. Leave and take us back and come and say hi. Zubia.
Let me get.
Oh yeah. So this is, this is the clothes I actually made for myself and Zuria. Some Ankara material. I can smell the suya pepe as well.
And I just feel,
so this is the Ankara material. This is Zuria's own. It is so cute. I can't wait to see Zuria wear it.
Exploiting me.
And then this is mine right here.
Anyway,
what was I expecting? I'll figure it out later. Oh, look at this cute hairband. Oh, from Auntie Queen. It's supposed to go with Zuriel's outfit. Like this. Oh, it's so cute.
It's
come and see. It's yours, Mama. Come and see. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to avoid.
Oh, push it to the back. Does it? Slide your fingers in at the back. Tight. Maybe for a smaller child.
No, not.
If she doesn't like it, she will pull it.
Yeah, exactly. Very true. Okay, so so this is
palm oil. It looks like palm oil. Did you order palm oil?
Yes, I ordered palm oil. And then this is Maggi. Yes. Bottom pot. Correct.
I never cooked with that one.
I have never. It just came out before I left. So, and I was always looking forward to using it to cook. This is Maggi bottom pot. Why is it so small though? Yeah. And then this is, this right here is amala, that's yam flour. Okay, crayfish. Thank God it's summer, so I'll just put it on in a tray and dry it outside. Oh, even my oven. Thank you. I don't know why I keep thinking about the sun. But yeah, this is crayfish. It is. Yeah, smash up.
We just get ready for the house
to smell. What next? Do we have here? We have some stock fish. Yeah, this is stock fish for soup. Oh my goodness. Hey, anybody that comes to visit me now, you will lick your fingers. Hey. Yes, and this is shea butter.
Zuriel's body cream.
Thank you. This is shea butter from
the real Ori.
As in the real Ori. So this is shea butter, and it's actually from my sister's friend. I don't know. She just knows how to get the best of the best shea butter. And this is it right here. Thank you so much. If you're watching this video, Grace, I really appreciate you. Thank you so much. She gave us 3 containers of the shea butter, so I'm going to have to store it in the fridge. This is Suya Pepe, aka Yaji. Hey, oh my goodness, I'm so excited. Like, guys, look at this. It is so much. Yeah, so this is Suya Pepe, and it's also Kotsi, my sister's friend. I'm going to actually leave her handle or her phone number on the screen, just in case you want to get shea butter or Suya Pepe original one, you can give her a call. The next item here is Kuli Kuli. It looks like chin-chin, truly. But yeah, this is Kuli Kuli. And this Kuli Kuli is actually made from granules. Just in case you're not familiar with it, it's made from grinded granite, I think.
And some spices,
yeah. Hey. Then, this is the most important one of all to me, because without, what is Nigerian soup without dried fish? And yeah, this is dried fish. And it's very expensive. Dried fish is very expensive here. So, yeah, this is what it looks like. Ah, thank you so much, Senkat. He's the one that pulled it off. Okay, yeah, so this is dried fish. Okay. So this is granite as well. This one is just going to, I'm going to have to roast this one again, and so that I can use it for soup, but I don't think we can use it for just as normal snack. But yeah, this is granite, for granite miangeda to be precise. And then what again do we have here? Egusi. Okay, egusi, I was looking forward to egusi. So this one is egusi. It's so heavy. Like, there's something so special about Nigerian egusi, to be honest. The one they sell in the African store, almost every African store that I've bought egusi from, it has one taste that I don't like. I don't know if it's just me. My husband doesn't taste it, but the moment I just make the egusi and I taste it, it usually has one taste that I really, really hate. So I'm so glad that I have this much egusi now. It's not going to last, to be honest, because egusi is like back-to-back soup. So, but I'm so glad that we have this much. I don't think we've had this much since we moved to Canada. So, yes, this is egusi for egusi soup. And egusi is also known as melon. Just in case you're not familiar with the word egusi, it's also known as melon. And then I also ordered this hair product from Wura Secrets for Zuriel. It's the Kids Growth Oil Spa Day Conditioner and Nourishing Shampoo. Yes, that's yours. And then Moisturizing Hair Mist. I ordered everything from Wura Secrets. I actually saw it on, no, don't put it in your mouth, Mama. Nello. I saw it on Nello KK's channel. She used it for her baby Adana, and like, I really, really love the growth. Even though Zuria's hair doesn't have a problem, it's growing very well. It's fine. But I just thought to try something else for her. So yes, this is yours, Zuria.
Yeah.
This here is also Yaji. Oh yes, this is another amala. So I actually have, how many parts of this amala do I have? So yeah, this is amala again. So this right here is turmeric. It's blended. I think it was dried and blended. And this is the powder. I usually just buy normal turmeric from the store, but right now I can actually perceive it, like, it's so conk. You can tell there's a difference. There's a difference between, well, let's say, organic or Nigerian things and the things that they actually make here or they produce here. This is Zobo leaf, and it is a lot. I'm probably going to have to sell it. Like, I'll sell the either make the zobo in containers and sell it, or I'll sell the leaf itself. So yeah, I'll put that aside, and that is it, guys. That is it. We are done with our unboxing. All right, guys. See, my clothes is stained. All right, guys. That's it. We've come to the end of this unboxing of the items that we received from the motherland. I'm so happy about them. Like, Zuriel, can you not eat it, please? Zuriel. Thank you. Yeah.
Hi, so, guys.
Say hi.
Bye, guys.
Zuriel. Zuriel.
She's upset.
She's upset.
But I took her.
She just has a mind of her own. Like, if she says no, that's it. You can't try to please her. Oh my goodness. Okay, guys. So I forgot to even mention palm oil. Yes. And then this is also a container of palm oil. And yeah, that's it. We've come to the end of this unboxing. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Okay, bye.